Australia's second largest airline is soaring to new heights, according to its CEO. That's despite staff shortages and flight cancellations plaguing the industry. Virgin Australia has bolstered its fleet and doubled its workforce in the 2 years since being plunged into administration.
She took the controls in turbulent times and steered the airline back to stability.
We're proud of how much progress we've made in a really short period of time.
2 years after the carrier declared bankruptcy, Virgin Australia's CEO says there's only clear skies ahead for the airline.
We're carrying more revenue, more passengers than our capacity share, which means there's a lot of demand for flying on Virgin Australia.
Virgin has doubled its workforce and expanded its fleet by 60% since relaunching during the pandemic. It's now back performing at 2019 levels as demand across the network soars.
When flying came back, we were ready to go. Our people were ready to go. We're now 7,000 people. We came out of administration a little over 3,500.
It comes as rival Qantas continues to post hefty losses in revenue. But Virgin certainly wasn't immune to staff shortages amid a winter wave of illness that caused widespread flight cancellations and chaos at airports.
We've been working very closely together with the whole network, so the other airports and the airlines, to make sure that everyone is prepared for the next school holidays and we don't end up in the same situation again.
Virgin's long-term growth strategy will see even more planes in the sky, with another four Boeing 737 MAX 8 aircraft expected on the tarmac in the next year or so.
That takes us to 92 aircraft. We've got another 25 that we've committed to that are MAX 10s. So growth in aircraft means growth in people and growth in jobs.
Crucial at a time when travellers are desperate to get back in the sky. Samantha Butler for 10 News First.